Alrighty. Let's refresh. Okay. Alrighty. I think we need to set a time for race B. Tinza. Hey, Carnage. Been a long time. Glad to see you are healthy and with us. Staying out of trouble. Excellent, excellent. Have you been working on any interesting projects you can discuss? That is nice. Let's just hope the world economy picks up afterward. So how are you keeping yourself busy? Good, yeah, it should be a quick bounce back, I hope. Play guitar? Nice. Like 2 months of free schooling time. Self-improvement. How tweaky second gear is. Oopsies. And video games, of course. Of course. What kind of guitar are you learning? Acoustic or electric? acoustic. Nice. Any particular genre you're fond of? One particular musician or particular song. This is not my drink bias. I show what it is. Good point. Very good point. But I am now curious as to are you whitelisted for links? Put some of your music in chat in the DJ booth. Thank you. I had a roommate during my Air Force days, good old country boy, Archie Berg. He taught me how to two-step. I forgot now that that was like many, many years ago. And I taught him more non-two-step dancing. Country is not bad. It's not bad at all. Night Rider. Fire up your PS4. We're gonna practice Race C. It's grueling. Switchbacks are so difficult. I'm racing myself. How funny. Go me. Go real me. Alright, I barely beat me. Myself? Me. Oh, so confusing. Oops. Just me, myself, and I. Yep. Clocked yesterday, about a 141. Other me is faster. Ah, I hate other me. You suck, other me. Fake me. That's not real me. That's fake me right there. Boo. Boo. Fake me. Okay. Alright, so it's obviously to put the brake bias to the front. One. So I'm barely on my own top 10. Barely. I gotta cut it a second off of my time. Oh, that's gonna be rough. All right, good enough though. Let's go ahead and set that so it's permanently set to minus one. We'll go out just to force it to save. Hey, Silver. Go on then. It's like, oh, you're in your top 10? Can't have that. Go on then. Which puzzle game are you playing? I want to see where I see where I stand. Oh my god, 137, I'm so far off. Alright, we'll be ignoring that then. Hold on just a second. Hold on a second. I doubt I'll be able to play it and finish it, but I am intrigued. It's available in the App Store and PS4? Coming soon. Okay. Devices. Devices, devices. iPhone, iPad. Oh, sweet. I might have to buy that. Maybe I'll learn something. Thank you, Silver. Thank you. Yes. You know, every little bit helps, right? Gotta keep my brain. Yes, speaking of programming puzzle games, yes. Oh, excellent. If they're on iOS, I think I have Human Resource Machine on Steam, but I'd love it on iOS and I could play that before bed. Excellent. So it appears that Polyphony has decided that 20 seconds is not enough in terms of penalty time for not running the proper tires, and now they kicked it up to 60 seconds. From 20 seconds to 60 seconds. I was thinking, my solution would have been probably the more complex solution would have been take whoever finished in last. And then add 20 seconds on. So if you didn't change tires, take the slowest person's time, and then from there, count 20 seconds back. Something like that. Yeah, that's what I would have done. But that's too complex. I think 60 seconds is just probably the easiest thing to do. If people DNF that. Oh my God. And I would DNF just to screw people over. Like, oh, you want to cheat? Go ahead. I'm going to DNF. That means you've got 25 minutes plus 20 seconds to your time. Yes! That's how evil I am. Wait, didn't change tires? DNF. Yes! And it just sort of carries over from race to race to race. You still have 28 minutes and 25 seconds of penalty time from the previous 7 events. See, they're lucky that I'm not in control. Granted, no one would play the game. But that's not important. That's not important right now. Oh my god, 1 minute and 15 seconds, really? Of course, a 4C. I'm surprised the trophy isn't up there. 86 and the 4C, huh? Alright, let's see how we go. Okay, last place is a bit too drastic. Still. Exactly. Parrish, I love it. And yeah, Knight Rider. Right, no trophies in the top 10. Hey, JZH. Oh my god, Parrish, I would love that. Oh, you were naughty in Gran Turismo Sport? And you're playing Fortnite? Naughty, naughty. Hey, variety level. I believe we are going to practice race C today. I would absolutely love that, Ferret. And then once you exceed it like a certain time, PSN wouldn't let you log in. It's like you've accumulated 60 minutes of penalty time. You'll be timed out. Oh, that would be brilliant. You would not be able to log in for the next week. Oh, God. It would just cascade from there. All right, so I guess I'm gonna run. Should I run? Oh man, should I try the NSX? So they've changed it from like 40 rounds to 30 rounds. I didn't quite pay attention to that, but if you don't use the required tires, instead of 20 seconds, you will receive a 60 second penalty. For the... Oh no, I lost all my Windows silver for all my computer programming games. For the... for the FIA calendar starts the 25th, and they're changing. There are going to be more Superstar rounds, which they might air live, and they're going from 40 to 30 rounds or something like that. Should I just try random cars like the M4? Why not the Porsche? Why not the Italia? Why not the GT Citroen? That doesn't turn. But it's got great tire wear. The tire penalty, yeah. I'm so glad they reduced the number of rounds though or whatever, because it was Alright, fine. Oh god. Do I have one with the livery though? Hold on, let's see if I have one with the livery. An NSX with the livery. I'm gonna torture myself. I might as well enjoy it, right? I do not, I think. For shame. For shame. We have a red one though. I do have a different color. Oh, we have the red NSX. We have, is that the only other color? That might be the only. We're going to try the Genesis also. Look at all the trophies. Unused, unused, unused. Look at him just like, are you, could you drive us one day? No, shut up. You're in a basement where you belong. There's also a G4 Vero. All right, let's run the red. Let's run the red NSX. What is wrong with me? Why am I so weird? Okay. That's right. I like me. I love me. So, it's going to be the honor system on if you run both mediums and hards for practice. You're all adults. I do, but I have so many of them that they've been banished to the basement. You talk to your cars in the basement all the time, right? See? But see, this is the perfect MR track, though. That's the thing. Use MR cars here. Lightweight MR cars reign supreme. And there are no low-speed turns. So, it's possible I might survive. Oh, God. It's a tweaky one, though. Sorry, you guys. Trying to, finish my salad. It's gonna be so tricky. This is a mission circuit for sure. Oh my God. Oops. This car is so hard to control, though. All the way, baby. It's just that it turns in so quickly. It's saying some little bit of maintenance throttle, I think is what Binary called it. Fussy car. Okay, maintenance throttle. That worked. That didn't work. Now the car is damaged. Mr. Falcon, I'm so tired. My arms are dead. It's so wobbly. Why is it so wobbly? Is it drunk? Yes, please. Thank you. Is the car drunk? Is that the problem? Is it just, does it spend all this time in the basement with the trophy getting drunk? Hey, Silver Surfer. your DR took a beating. It is a weird one, right? And it comes stumbling up from the basement. It's like, what, we're racing? Drinking? I ain't been drinking. No, I'm fine.
Yeah, because Twitch. Never, or was there a period, a few days where you did receive notification?
We're going to confirm something.
Okay, before we get into the 86, I think the Group 4 Vantage is like a pseudo midship. It's kind of like a midship, but it's not as unstable. Some people say, oh, the NSX is so stable. There should be a Group 4 Supra. Yeah, there it is. So we're going to try the Vantage. Okay. So I think, all right. So I'm going to experiment later, laser, like from tomorrow, and we'll see how my experiment goes. All right, let's try this to see if I can make it work. Why did I do that? Let's set it to neutral and go from there.
Sir, no worries. Enjoy your Animal Crossing. So this is a pseudo midship. As long as I drive it properly, it wants to turn in naturally, see? Automatically it wants to turn in. Problem might be acceleration. Compared to like the 86 and the 4C. God, look at that. It's so well-mannered. I don't know if it's going to keep up with the 86, though, in terms of acceleration. I'm not sure. Let's see how it goes. Yeah, I know, Silver. I'm just too chicken to do it, and I don't remember how to do it. I used to be able to pull it off in the trophy, but I'm not sure of how to go about it in this car. You just set it 119. I just pull 119, it'll all be good. Aces. Alright, that's already 2 seconds faster than when I was in the 10
was earlier. Alright, what do I need to do brake-wise to get this car to turn just a little more predictably? Ireland! Hello, Smokin' Aces from Ireland. Attack the wall again. Dang it. Let off. I don't know if I could do that in this car. I think the 4C, the trophy. Bad. Why? Okay, there we go. Okay, alright, turning. Made it. Alright, hold on. Alright. I'll just stop and try to set this. I don't want TCS on. Let's go back here to zero. Oh, which eye is worse? I don't know, Silver. That's a very good question. Trying to coast, I just can't hear how to do it in this car. Thank you, Smokin' Aces. Really fighting with the car though. And I want it to work. Yep. All those things are true, Silver. Every single thing that you have just written, every single statement is true. No lies detected, as the internet says. tires are worn out. Car is damaged. Hey, Eternicus. Car's a mess. Car's an absolute mess. Smoking Aces, if you want to join us, please send a friend request to me on PSN. Smoking Ace is still here. Yes, in the Oh yeah, I know. The car is totally broken. No, I'm not. I need to get to 15 laps. I need to get the 15 laps. Now you see what the fuel is like, right? And I also want to run to lap, the end of lap 13, go to hard for the final two laps, which is what everyone is going to do, right? So yeah, I know the car is beat up. Say that again. I don't know what that means. I don't know that formula. Alright, so 15 laps done. Yes. I'm staring at it. Hello, Calibrian. Nice. First of gold on all driver license challenges. Yes. Then see if we can race. Yes. Do you wish I had a wheel? Do I wish you had a wheel? Yes. Use motion control now. Yes, I used motion control, and I scored all 91 wins for the trophy on controller using motion control. It's the best with the throttle on the R2 and braking on L2. Absolutely kill it. Motion control. Yes. Yes, Silver. Also, I want to say Smoking Aces. Have you sent a request? And yes, Laser did join a racing league. It's called the Average Joe's Racing League, created by Slingshot. Okay. Okay, thank you. Okay. I love the car. That was fun. Got my 15 laps out of the way. Fuel-wise, not so bad. So it's 10 o'clock Japan Standard Time. So about an hour and 30 minutes. Okay, so we have failed with the NSX. Blah. 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 All right, Kimi. We failed the NSX. The V8 is okay. I love Kimi so much. Oh, I love that man. The Atenza was not bad, but I'm not fast in it. So we have the, I think Falcon was saying either the Supra, looking at the Supra, the Trophy, the 86, or even the oft overlooked McLaren 650S. It's only 2 p.m.? Time for tea. But you said you're from Ireland, means you're Irish, so make sure you put some, I'm going to say it, sorry, I know it's probably like a generalization, put some Irish cream in your coffee. I'm sorry. All right, let's try the, Oh, I have driven this car before. Look at that. And the last time I drove it, look at that brake bias all the way to the front, but I couldn't control that stupid lift oversteer. I'm so bad with it. Okay, let's see how we go. I know what I'm doing. You have an ice cream for breakfast? That is the best. Oh, I wish I could have ice cream for breakfast. Trophy, I think so too. But if you look at the Japanese lobbies, no one's driving the Trophy. It's the Hachiroku and the... No, variety, no! It's the Hachiroku and the 4C seem to be, well, today, seem to be the main cars. And, well, I should hit the accelerator and go. Has another gear. I mean, I don't like this car. Yes, it is. It is. Sorry, guys. to see if I can make it without wrecking. Very nice turn in. It's not ridiculous like the McLaren or the NSX. It does require a bit of finesse. It does have a very beautiful sound. Did I try to reach for another gear? You bet I did. You're making strange faces while you stick to it. Yeah, it was during that Supra event that you received it, right? If you participated and completed the, whatchamacallit, right? The survey. Oh, the 787B is also a beautiful sounding car. Can't drive it to save my life. Oh my God, is it beautiful. You guys, this car is twitchy. I'm gonna struggle so much with this. Okay, all right, we can do this. Thank you. Sorry, Knight Rider. Aha! There you are. Johnson 32. I knew someone said downshift and just let off the gas in most of the corners. Thank you, Johnson. I saw that. Your text color, your name, is the same color as Smokin' Aces, but I saw the K and my brain said, same color, but possibly not the same person. Waiting for DNA to pop in. There he is. Hey, DNA. Nice driving the Porsche, huh? That's probably going to be a bit challenging for me also. That's probably going to see some times, right? up and down. Up and down. Hachiroko, I believe. Yeah, I think I'll do the same. I think I would do the same. I didn't see his time. What was his time? It's probably the fastest lap, right? So he has a 120.0714. Low 20s. So, DNA, have you heard about the changes to the upcoming season? Interesting, huh? Hey, Vegeta.
Yeah, that's an interesting one, yeah.
Oh, I might be able to get down to the 118s. All right, what's the car set to? All right, so to the rear. All right. You know, I haven't read that part yet. I should read that again. What? Hold. Wait, what? let me go to my other app. I just posted the links. I didn't quite read that entire section. Let's read that again, why don't we, iMorph? So wait, it's not on that first link. So let's go to the next page. Bounce me to another page that says that's the old schedule, right? Oh, no, I see it's a new schedule. So April 25th, Nations Cup. Oh, are we going back to having them on the same day again? Oh, please say yes. Please say yes. That other schedule is killing me. 5th, 28th. Uh-oh. They're running them on the same days now, right? Right? 28th. Second, yes. Uh-oh. 6th? Oh, that's really late. Diverge. Round 5. It's the 9th. And round 6. So what they're kinda hopscotching? I don't quite get what they're doing. Okay. Doesn't matter. Some of the days are the same, some aren't. Good enough. Where's my page? So Tuesday, Nations, Wednesday, Man U. And then just Saturday. Okay, not Sunday. Okay, I can handle that. That other thing was crazy. Let's see what the guys are doing. I hope someone is in the... Knight Rider hops in the trophy. 3 slots for each on Saturday. So I'd rather have that than... Saturday and Sunday. It was killing me. It was absolutely killing me. It was brutal. Was that Mega Man? Thank you. Yeah, this little car is perfect for this circuit. It's so lightweight. It turns in. Mega Man X. I never played the Mega Man games. I only know them because of Laser, pretty much. Hey, there he is. May 25th? What month is this? Are we in April still? I don't even know what month it is. Camera angles are beautiful. I'll be right back. All right. Sorry, I'm back. DNS, you took a break. Took a GT Sport break. Played some Dirt Rally. How was that? I hear it's absolutely bonkers. Lads, 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 says Laser. Hey, Dark Knight. It's a lot of fun. Excellent. I love these camera. Oh, I love these camera angles. It's so good. All right, it's just the three of us. You guys want to run a short race? Oh, well, not a short race, just with the three of us. We've all practiced, right? I don't know how I have my car set up. How did I have it set up? It was just whatever it was, right? It was just on two? Okay, all right, we'll leave it like that. Well, hurry up. Hurry up. So, honor system, you have to run both mediums and hards, I believe. Right? Isn't that what the link said? But let's make sure that's what it says. Maybe this is what I'm looking for here. No, not live report. Calendar. Here we go. So it says tire requirement, medium, hard, and medium. Minimum required pit stops, nothing, blah 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 blah. So honor system, gentlemen, you have to run hard and medium. Yep. Excellent. Come on, when you get back to PS Plus, join us. I'll sort out how to drive the car on hards later. Yes, you do. You do. Need PS Plus. All right. I think for any online game, you need PS Plus. I could be wrong. Also, did I see someone send a friend request? I was, like, leaving the room. Who sent the friend request? That's how far my brain lags a bit. We have a message. Oh. Hi. Is this you? Smoking Aces? It's you. Could you just send a regular friend request and not a close friend request? Just a regular friend request? Oh, your PS4 is off? It's sleeping? Is it down in the basement with the trophy? Oh, yeah, yeah. I encourage everyone to do the same. If you're a streamer, definitely put your name on the back. I have no qualms with it at all. You know, you're part of the family. But your PSN is USA? Interesting. Interesting, interesting. So, Dark Knight, do you need to practice, or can we just go? I assume we can just go. Oh, really? I didn't know that. Don't send it to the channel. I don't know if I've put your name on the list. If you could send it to maybe Vegeta or someone like that. I've got to remember to do that. Oh, no, I don't think he's cleared either. If you whisper it to me, I'll grab it. No, don't worry about it. Hold on. Just whisper it to me. Don't worry about it, Variety. Laser, are you ready? I assume Dark Knight is ready. Practicing now. Laser, you're on hards, and I just started the race. I'm assuming you're going to start on hards. I hope that's the case. which cars would those be? Oh, nice. I see. Okay, you're trying to whisper to Variety. Yes, I see what's happening. I see what's happening. Yes, Variety, please set up your account to accept to receive whispers. I got it now. I was confused, DNA. Forgive me. Yes, but I see now. Variety, please set up your account. DNA ONS has something for you. Got it. That's where he's gonna kill me. I've gotta take that turn. That's where he's gonna kill me. He's gone. Dang it. Carrot cake? Who's making carrot cake? Kim is making cake. Oh, hey, BD. Hey, you were just knocking him down. Betraying me. I should have practiced on hards, huh? I have no idea how to drive this car on hards. I'm gonna figure it out as we go along. So screwed. I'm in trouble. Can't fight on these hards. Cannot fight on these hards. Thank you. All right, so the hards are the way to go at the start. That was hard. All right, you guys, you tricked me. That's not going to happen a second time. Edible coffee beans. Yes. 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 Chocolate-covered coffee beans are a thing. All right. Ha ha. Knight Rider. Ha ha. Laser. You got me. You're tricky. You're tricky. Fool me once, shame on me. There will be no twice. All right, so. I see how this game is played. All right.
Okay.
Okay. Oh no, you guys were both ruining that hard strategy. And I realized I was in trouble when I saw that you both put it. I'm like, uh-oh. This idea of theirs is quite good. I was really overdriving. I kept tagging the wall. It was so much panic. You're zeroing your... Wait, what? Wait, that's got to be a typo. Let's try that again, variety level. Excuse me. Hey, Lady Kasumi. I think the trophy is the way to go. I'm like, I'm 99.999999% sure that's the way to go. Alright, hold on. You want this pit lane? Ha! It's the tricky one. Alright, let me figure out how to drive this car with freaking hard tires. Parked in a dangerous area. Four C is good. Yeah, it is. You guys ready to run another one? Any from chat, will you be joining us? Oh, there he is. Uh-oh, now we're in trouble. So Amy Croat. No problem, no problem. Instead of lap, they would try once more. You need an electric whisk? How do we manage without one? No, times were rough, man. Dark days. Of course, yep, there he is in the 4C. Should I give it a go? Purple Lap Motorsports, number 83. Yep. Hey, Smoking Aces. Roger Hulk Lord. Oh, do I really want to try to drive the 4C? I mean, I have to start all over again. No, I'll run it the way it is. All right, we will wait for... Smoking Aces, Emicrut set laps. Italy? What about Italy? Why are we talking about Italy? The blame game is already happening. The blame game is on. Ireland. So the race calls for both compounds. Knight Rider and Laser outsmarted me. Running hards first. At a time. Alright, is everyone ready? Is everyone ready to start the race? Dark Knight, are you ready? Smoking Aces, are you ready? Crud, are you ready? Laser, are you ready? Knight Rider, are you ready? Times from everyone, so I'm going to I'm kicking it off. Ready from Knight Rider, ready from Laser. Dark Knight's ready. Smoking Aces, I'm going to assume you're ready. Bad. I'm probably gonna end up in the 4C. Yep, there's a fork. There's another fork. 86 trophy. I have concerns. Hey, hey, metalhead. To have taken off. Finds the wall. Corrupt finds the wall in the penalty. There's nowhere to pass. Well, there's no safe place to pass. Laser crashes on entry into pit lane. Let's hope he's okay. car. It's either the 4C or the trophy. I'm having to fight the car too much. Exhausted. Absolutely exhausted. That was horrible. Cake is in the oven. Nice. Oh, Jesus.
far behind. Chaos up ahead. If anyone wants some beer, it's in the fridge. Nice. Oh, that was terrible. This is a rough race. All right, I'm going to try the trophy. Or the fork. That was just too hard. GG, Knight Rider. GG Laser. Oh, it's really difficult, Laser. It's so hard. Metalhead! I'm exhausted. I've got one more in me. Oh, it's only 11:30. Oh, how long did that take?
Oh, 20 minutes. That's going to take us to midnight. All right, I'm going to call it there. The past few streams, we've gone to 1 a.m. And that's no bueno. All right. Good job, Knight Rider. Good job, Blazer. Ha ha. Guys are so funny. Bunch of comedians. I love it. It's like, you know, I tried and tried to lick my patience, but that doggone mask interrupted with the, Well, better luck next time, Metalhead. And how are your patients? Everyone good? Bagels and juice. Nice. What kind of bagel you gonna have there? Smoking Aces, thank you. You're up there with the Fast Boys. All right, round of applause to the Fast Boys. Smoking Aces, Microhead, Dark Knight. Yay. Okay, ha ha. No, the results say something different. Just playing with some cream cheese? Nice. Excuse me. Hey, Murray. All right, save your races if you want to save it. Sorry, McCroat. I've been pushing the stream to like 1 a.m. recently. That's not cool. So I'm going to cut it right here. I'm going to be a reasonable adult. I'm going to cut it at 11:30. Tomorrow I will be coming in very, very late. Are you starting a stream for the first time on Twitch? Good job. Are you streaming right now? Because then we can raid you, like, right now. Well, as soon as we get done with all the closing up here. No, but I have to pack up my will and move out the way so the rest of the house can do what they need to do. I love it. Of course. I completely understand this total betrayal. Good. Excellent. Gonna finish your main story in FF7. Excellent. And how did your first dream go, Dark Knight? Bye, Microat. Everyone, wave to Microat. Bye. A little nervous? Yeah. It takes some getting used to. That's a very difficult race. I don't think I'll be able to participate online. It's like Goodwood for me. Really, really bad. I can have no momentum. It was fun. Welcome to the team, Smoking Aces. Nice, 16th follower. There you go. Jin Chu is your 16th follower. Dark Knight, you're on your way. All right, hey, okay, hold on. Serious talk. What are the objectives of this? Of me streaming, so that once the cult was large enough that when any one of us started streaming, that we get over that affiliate hump. That's like one of the things, yeah. So let's at least try to get Dark Knight as close to those, 40 followers, 40 or 50 followers you need. Let's lift him up on our shoulders and do our best to carry him to that affiliate line. You got a trophy as your daily. You got a trophy, see? You got a trophy laser. Excellent. Outlaw, wait, someone just sent something. Outlaw, oh no, Outlaw, who are you? Don't go away. Wait. No. Outlaw something. I didn't quite see it. All right, we also need to give Metalhead a boost. He's stuck at 19. So, you know the drill. I think if we do it like this, it should give the link. Yes. Superb. Okay. You guys hook each other up. Make sure we all get that affiliate because it's so difficult the first time by yourself. It's so stressful. All right, let's go check out the campaign mode circuit experience. Thank you, Jinchu. That was an extra button push. That's not what I intended to do. Let's go to Brand's Hatch. And Ikaro JPN is still sitting at the top. That guy. Havoc with a 050. Garage Beers with a 052. Laser with a 070. Everyone follow everyone. Laser, I think you can do shoutouts. I think everyone could shout out everyone. Laser, I think you can do shoutout. Try it and see if it works. You don't need the at mark in front of the person's name. If you're at the at mark, it won't give us the clickable link. All right, look at Laser, UDC crew. There we go. Thank you, Silver. Thank you. Follow Kevin, follow Laser, Silver, Croat, Eternicus, Metalhead, Variety. Who else is here? Ferris was here. Everyone, follow everyone. All right, Gold Laser, do the rest. All right, we have Mikro with 11106. Everyone follow Mikro, even though, he's like, replace all the blame. Might as well give a little bit of love to Mikro, I guess. You know I love you, man. All right, Knight Rider. Also Knight Rider. Yes, he's here. Ferrets. With a 109. Redo with a 157. Mikrios with a 163. Trollar with a 206. And there I am. Put the 255. I don't know if I can go any faster, you guys. Alright, see your variety. Also, DNA, if he's still here. DNA underbar ONS, I believe. Old and slow, but he's not old and slow. I don't know about the old part. He's definitely not slow though. Go. Oh, you steaming? My bad. Not affiliate. My bad. No wheel. My bad. COVID funk. My bad. No job. My bad. No livery. Boo this man. Someone shout out a tourniquet also, please. Okay, that was a little bit better. That was a little bit better.
Nice.
Oh, that blame is a huge burden to carry. It is. It is. I made it. I made it across the line. I made it across the line. It's like lifting an elephant. It is, it is. Grut is the only one capable. He is a hero. Yes. Yes. Dang it. Lurk Nation. Hey, Chucky. And also, did we shout out Jinchu also? I might have missed that. Make sure we shout Jinchu out. And Risen. He's probably lurking. This is my final attempt. I've got a 138. I think that's a pretty good improvement for me. Ah. All right, one more. 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 Ah. That was so close. So, so close. Obviously, that's not the right direction to go in. Yeah. All right, that's it. 138. I'll take it. Save that. I'm kind of proud of myself. All right, so that put me up to 10. What was I, 12th? I moved up, what, one or two positions? Okay, so I've tiptoed possibly ahead of Tolar and those guys. I just barely tiptoed in front. So I'm at 138, tucked in behind Knight Rider. Krat, this is so far away, you guys. That's so far away. So far away. All right. That's it. We're done. All right. Tomorrow I will be coming in very, very late. I have a class from 8 p.m. my time to 9 p.m. Then I'll have a period of unwinding. And I'll come stumbling in 9:30-ish, 9:40-ish. That's Japan Central, Japan Standard Time. You guys are wonderful. I love you, and I'll see you tomorrow. Just don't lick your patience. Night Metal Head.